That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
Allergies? Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end-of-the-world story with hay fever. It's not the time to get wistful.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies too, and just... fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities.
Got any good ideas for getting through that, herd?
I'm working on it. Are you gonna be able to hang in there?
I have to. The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We look out for each other, but we sure as hell weren't gonna let you go alone. Not with that time bomb chewed into your wrist.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this? Day three? Four?
Well, I appreciate it.
I must say, Krista actually kind of grew on me a little bit. I always thought she was pretty stuck up. I mean, I know she was cautious, but she never gave me a reason to really hate her. She just kind of stuck up, but she's really come along
well. What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh. Yeah. That could help.
And I always thought that Omi would have a grudge on me, but nope.
I think you're Clem's favorite. You know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
Man, me and Krista just care about us. Like, we're just... like, I don't know. Someone they can rely on. I think they can, but regardless, I always figured they'd be more cautious towards me than, you know, caring. Well, regardless, I ain't gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. I'm just gonna accept their friendship. And use the Slayer to get to the bell tower.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
I'm kind of with Lee on this one, actually.
Hurry.
Oh, we're gonna hurry. And chances are I'm gonna pass out again. Oh, and it's gonna hurt. It actually does kind of hurt me a little bit. I do like Lee.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
Okay. Oh, hey, Hatch.
It
locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked! A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
Very true. I got a feeling this wasn't the wisest move. I should have figured out an exit strategy before I acted upon something like this.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
Good question. How am I gonna get back there? Oh, if only I was as graceful as
Molly. I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
Fuck, be careful.
That's not that far, just a little hop.
Jesus.
Nice. Now let's get the hell out of here.
I just like Lee's face, like he's just having a bad day. Oh no.
What the
fuck? They fucked us!
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck. Just... Jesus!
Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here.
How you doing with, everything happening there?
We were going to cut it off, but Lee objected.
We're all gonna end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
It's definitely having an impact. I passed out a couple times, just feeling like shit in general. But I've got time. Let's not worry about it.
Jesus.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did. Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off? I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you. Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh, shit! Here they come!
In the house! They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny! Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben! Kill anything that gets in.
You know you're talking to me, right?
Ben, just do it! Omid! What is it? Front doors!
Lee! Help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Alright. That one. The drawer. Oh, yeah.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Oh, they're all coming off. Choppity chop! Chop! Did I miss one? Oh!
Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy, huh?
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go!
Oh, Bree, you...
Guys, help me with this!
Oh man, I haven't seen the Q option forever. Well, it feels like forever. Oh man, this brings back memories.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Three.
Five.
Four. Two. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
The heads. The heads. One, two, three, four, five. I gotta wait for them to do it.
I'm out!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Oh, we can go up.
Go!
Well, there goes my gun. Now how are they gonna get us?
Here, I'm not good with these. You dropped it down there.
Aw, Ben.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right, we gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to...